I'm Carsten Schmitz-Hoffmann, and I'm the country director of GIZ in Afghanistan. GIZ is German International Cooperation Agency, and we are the main implementing partner for the German government, but also for European Union and other partners across the world. And this is my first time at DHAT, and I really enjoy it. It's a great platform for us to meet people and exchange perspectives.